Number 5, Will Doherty. Number 6, Joe Cronland. Number 7, Ross Keeble. Number 8, the man with the banter, Tom Wall. Number 9, James Duffus. Number 10, Jake James. Number 11, Nick Doria. Number 12, Josh Wald. Number 13, Steph Cook. Number 14, Alex DeChesel. Number 15, Sam Bartlett. Number 16, the man with the unfortunate name, Mark Franklin. Number 17, Jake Seeds. Number 18, Fred Rodriguez Diacre. Number 19, Angus Hortop. Number 20, Matt Gerlach. Number 21, James Pipson. Number 22, Dan Cudlip. And number 23, Deji Olenilia. Let's hear it for King!
Also with no number, the world's worst mascot, some guy dressed as a shit lion over there.
I'm
going to
set it on fire again.
I'm going to quickly run through the UCL lineup tonight. In the front row, we've got Danielle Umanzi, Kimi Bell, and George Benman. In the back row, we've got Lee Harrison and Jack Bosper. On our flanks tonight, we've got Matt Davis and Harrison Cox. And backing up the pack tonight at number 8 is Bill Alston. We've got a fantastic half-back partnership tonight of Josh Thomas Wilsker and Will Green. In the centres, Will East and Ferg Knox. On the wings, we've got Ed Burns and Addy Doss. And bringing up the rear, we've got Tom Duffy at number 15. On the bench, we've got Richard Taylor, Max Howe, Ed Lowe, Rob Phillips, Dan Mizzen, Rob Ulrich, Julius McGivray, and Ross Steele. Let's hear it for UCL, guys! And the big dog mascot who far outweighs the lion.
Let's face it, if who's gonna win in a fight, a dog or a lion?
Thank you. Come on! Cameron, I'm from King's College, London as well.
And I do feel that, generally speaking, the players got towards King's this half. definitely on course for a win. Jerry Miller, we've been on top.
They're playing well.
On to a win.
Yeah, I think so. Yeah, UCL got the early point.
Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. Just following our pocket. Yeah. How's the match?
Really good!
when we started that second half, no doubt about it.
No doubt.
The way the team played, fucking beautiful. The highlight of the match. Try at the end, Corbin.
Quickly, what's your name and position?
Simon Edwards and I'm a hooker.
KCL are going to put the cups over their heads because it fits over their heads because they've got tiny, tiny brains.
That was shit. That was so shit.
And what did you have to say, girls?
We were fucking dominating.
Unlucky. They were just lucky. We deserved it.
Unfortunately, at the end of the day, they just went away with it.
How are you feeling now? Are you still going to go out and party hard,
starting out and party hard, but I'm feeling pretty good.
Yeah. You still got a smile on your face and stuff. It's important. You're a sporting chap.
Kingston by the end of the day.
Congratulations. Well played.
Thank you very much.
us today. And I'd like to, I'm very proud to say it was Jess Gregory from UCL who was in the
Perhaps KCL would like to join us in a song.
table to collect their medals. And I'd like to recite some sort of song from the KCL team.
Yeah!